Nice to meet you.
Very nice. It's a pleasure.
Nice thing.
All right. Do you mind if we can film the meeting?
Yeah, just film.
Thank you. Thank you. Keep your photos on both of my team.
What?
Because, of course. What?
Right, so when do we start?
Yeah.
Are you okay if you ask me some questions?
Yeah.
Okay.
Great.
Okay, so. In that case. Walter, my name is Luis. And on behalf of the fan club and all fans, we want to say welcome back to Argentina.
Thank you.
We hope you have a wonderful day in our country. And if you are ready, we can start with a couple of questions. If you want. Gladys.
¿Por qué elegiste Fuera de mis manos como título para tu nuevo álbum?
Thanks for the t-shirt.
Gracias por haber comprado la remera. So, the question was, why did you choose Out of My Hands as a
song? Well, it's one of the songs, and it's the first one I wrote for the album. It's also an all-end composite song. It's kind of, in some ways, the spiritual track on the album. Although the album is a lot of, it goes in many directions. It was a process where that wasn't planned. It was not a collection of songs that I've been building gradually. I just opened up to it and started looking for song studies, writing songs, and we were also welcoming other songs coming in from inside. So it was a lift in a way of an effort with a time frame, quite tight time frame. So I didn't want a lengthy big process. I wanted it to happen quite fast, which it did. Then what takes a lot of time is the process later on for every company with all the promotion and stuff and all that. All that is not my favorite part of it.
What are your expectations for Out of My Hands and the shows in the Sudamerica tour, which include Brazil, Argentina and Chile?
Well, I just want to, I've done this album, I feel okay about it, it's not, I don't feel I'm changing anything. It's been a good process. It was very good for me as well to not let any time pass after AHA disbanded. And we opened the horizon for all three of us, and I wanted to just go right in and do it. And then I wanted to, as I think you know, I wanted to come here first initially, but it crashed with the schedules for the release in with Europe. So there were delays, postponements made, and then so the original plan was to come here and just open it up. And then in the end, came after the tour of Europe, and that's what brings me here now. But why I'm here is because I wanted to come back. I think our half played here way too little. We should have been here much more.
You feel good here? You feel good here?
Certainly, and so does Paul and Magna. We all felt very welcome here. But this has to do with business, I think. It has to do with promotion, promoters, and all of that, but that's a different area. Things have to fall into place in the right way. So there are many sort of outside issues that influence whether you get to go to a country or not. We would have wanted to be here more, and I certainly would hope to be here more.
It's really
important.
¿En qué se diferencia este álbum solista de tus otros álbumes anteriores? What makes this solo album different from your previous solo album?
That's something you need to ask.
La respuesta se la tenés que dar vos.
I just do it. This is something. It's not a calculated, planned thing. It's a response. It's a musical response to life. And then you need to just look at what it became. afterwards. And it's not the same for you as it is for me, or for, you know, and, sometimes you find that people respond the same way, and other times they don't. Because any music that becomes personal to you is personal.
Hello. Peter Bean co-write some song for Out of My Hands. Will you guys be working together again on your new album?
Sorry, who was this?
Peter Bean.
Peter Bean wrote a couple of songs on your new album.
Peter Bean?
No, Quint.
Quint, yeah.
Okay, that's a Swedish guy, I think.
Sometimes you know, it could be difficult.
He's a Swedish songwriter and producer. He's been in different bands, but he prefers not to tour actively, so he's staying at home quietly and making music and producing. I never knew him before. I met him through the publishing company that publishes my music, and there was a guy there who is in charge of these things, so it's A&R for publishing, and he said that I think you two should meet, and it was a very good thing. And I'm seeing Peter when I'm done with the tour now. I'm going back home, and we have a session set up to write more music. So I'm curious, because it's been very interesting to work with him.
Thank you. Okay, chicos, esa es la última pregunta. ¿Se van a sacar pictures?
Yeah.
Sí, así que bueno, si quiere pasar uno por vez, arreglenlo, okay. Son muy nervios.
Give me shelter from the rain. You stayed on my mind like a flashback line of white tail. I can feel you in my veins.
But not quite like this.
Only one song, Morten.
Very mean of the show, man.
Only Maradona knew the deserve that event. And Messi, of course.
He's a true artist.
Put that
picture.
Vale, vamos. Acá. Ya vení. Thank you. ¿Para allá? ¿Para allá?
quedó la pregunta acá, ¿no? Me quedó acá, en la punta de la lengua.
Y a mí también me quedó, pero menos mal que al menos le pude hablar para entregarle la remera.
Ah, ¿le pudiste, se la pudiste entregar todo?
Le pedí por favor a ver si la podía usar durante el show o al menos en algún tema.
Ah, buenísimo.